But before the break, the feedback question.
This evening we're asking, what should be done regarding residents who had properties demolished in Clifton, St. Catherine today?
You can share comments online, facebook.com/televisionjamaica, and tweet us at TelevisionJam1.
Please stay tuned. Primetime News returns right after this break.